house that's haunted isn't always wanted. A house that's haunted isn't always wanted. If you go trying to sell that house undaunted, you'll learn a house that's haunted isn't always wanted. Stambovsky vs. Ackley. If you try to find someone who'll buy your haunted house, you can't deny the house host ghosts. You must report, or else you'll end up in court. That's right, you'll end up in court. You must report. A house that's haunted isn't always wanted.
Stambovsky.
A house that's haunted isn't always wanted. Some buyers will think twice when they learn about the poltergeist. Some buyers will think twice when they learn about the poltergeist.
Stambovsky vs. Ackley.
Don't get too down, it's not yet time to cease. For certain types of people, houses with ghosts make their interests increase. Sell it to the paranormal freaks.